Wait, ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Today is 20th February 2016. This male cat, not neutered, 11 months old. The complaint is that it passed water at different places and not in one place, not go to the litter box, right?
Mm.
So that is the complaint, not eating. But then according to the owner, there is also the ringworm, which he saw first vet and then another vet, second vet. And they give some cream, cream. They give some cream and lime sulfur. Now, the first vet says this is ringworm, second vet says this is not ringworm. You know, I just checked. Ultraviolet light will show whether it's ringworm or not. But so far, no fluorescent. No fluorescent. So, let's have a quick check. Yeah. This is the new one. Also, no fluorescent. No fluorescent doesn't mean no ringworm, it's just that different type of ringworm, different species.
Mm-hmm.
So now the main complaint is that the urine, not eating and urination difficulty. And now you can see that the cat is licking the penis. The complaint is the cat licking the penis. And you can see the penis is reddish. So the cat is having urinary tract infection. So I checked the bladder. Now the bladder is, the bladder is okay because it's not swollen. So it's good news. But the kidney is here on top here. I checked the kidney. See any pain? A bit painful. You can see the cat not happy. A bit painful. So most likely, what is the cause of this problem? Now the cause of this problem, I would say, is the owner has applied the cream and the wash. The lime wash is very irritating to the cat, kidney especially, because it's poisonous. So I think you apply the wash a lot of it, many times.
The wash, the lime
twice. Lime sulfur, right?
Twice only.
Then cream actually every day.
Cream every day. What cream is that? many weeks already, I think.
I don't remember.
Since February, changed two types of cream.
Oh, I did. So in the treatment of a cat ringworm, never use cream because the cat would lick it.
Yeah.
And in this case, it will lick and then it goes to the kidney, then it goes to the bladder. So now the cat has some pain in the kidney that you can see. It's very painful. So that's why it's not eating. And also the urine, the bladder is irritated, so it's painful to urinate. So you pass urine very painful, so you pass one drop here, one drop there. Mm. You cannot go to the litter box.
Mm.
And then also the ears. Ears is quite clean now. Not bad, except this ear a bit dirty inside. So other than that, so the solution is to stop all the cream and everything, shave the hair bald, and then the only thing to apply is antifungal wash. If the owner doesn't want to shave bald, it's possible, just apply the wash, and then take the tablets, antifungal tablets. And that will be better for the cat. But today we do treat the kidney pain and urinary tract infection first, so that appetite comes back. And also, if you want, we take a blood test to check whether the kidney is very badly affected or not, because the blood test will say the kidney is normal or not normal. That's all we do.